Good morning, Wooten. I'm Tamar.
And I'm Constantine.
And today is Thursday, October 2nd, 2014. And these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The SAT word of the day is essay. Do you know what that means? Pre-sale tickets for tonight's football game can be purchased in the main office during all three lunches. If you buy them early, you won't have to stand in line to buy your tickets at the game. Do you want to earn SSL hours and help Frost students at the same time? The Wooten Tutoring Club is looking for students with a weighted GPA of 3.8 or higher to help tutor students at Frost Middle School from 2:45 p.m. to 4 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays. You will earn 2 SSL hours per session, and you don't have to commit to a specific day. Tutoring begins next Tuesday, October 7th. If you are interested in participating in the worthwhile program, please contact Ms. Wei in the Media Center.
Picture makeups are next week. Senior portraits are Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday after school in the auditorium. You should have received ordering information at home from Prestige Portraits. If you did not get this, please call Life Touch with any questions at 1-800-448-1184. The underclassmen portrait makeup day is Friday, October 10th, during all lunches in the auditorium lobby. Order forms are available in the main office. Even if you are not planning to purchase the pictures, you should get your photo taken for the yearbook and to get your new school ID. Listen up, Wooten. Homecoming dance tickets are currently on sale for the low price of $20. To purchase tickets, go to the Wooten website and follow the link to the online store. If you are planning to bring a date from another school, print the guest form, fill it out, and return it to your grade level administrator as soon as possible. And now to a homecoming video.
Hi, I'm Captain Wooten, and I'd like to thank the SGA for nominating me for the homecoming ticket challenge, and I'd like to nominate all of Wooten. Go buy your tickets now.
Interested in trying out for the varsity swim and dive team? On Monday, October 6th, Tuesday, October 7th, and Wednesday, October 8th, the swim and dive team captains will be at the entrance of the cafeteria during all three lunches to hand out information packets to returning prospective and team members. The packet contains several forms that you will need to complete by October 31st. Please make sure that you pick up a packet if you're interested in trying out. Attention all students. The Youth Democrats are holding their first meeting after school Thursday, October 2nd at room 253, immediately after school. Come eat free pizza, learn about political issues, and have your voice heard. See you there.
Attention all junior planners. Due to the holiday this weekend, we will not meet this Saturday, October 4th, but we will meet next Saturday, October 11th.
Asian Club will be meeting this Thursday after school in room 230. The 5K Club is meeting on Wednesday, October 8th after school in room 154. We will be having an informational meeting after the upcoming race. About the upcoming race we will be doing. Attention all junior planning. If you have any cardboard boxes that you can donate, please bring them to room 108 before school. So this Thursday, October 2nd, in the cafeteria. Price has been reduced to $10. Come get your shirts.
Hey kids, do you enjoy an active lifestyle? Do you enjoy running? We are starting a new running club at Wooten, and there will be an informational meeting on this Thursday, October 2nd, after school in room 215. The goal of the club is to increase physical fitness and to make connections with new and old friends. Just do it. Seniors, remember the college representatives visiting Wooten will be the people reading your college applications. If you're planning to apply to the school and they are visiting us, we encourage you to attend this visit and meet this representative. You're missing valuable information if you do not attend. The following colleges will be visiting Wooten this week. Friday, October 3rd, 7:30, Roanoke College, 8:30, ROTC information session for the Air Force. 10 o'clock, Rutgers University. 11 o'clock, Georgia Tech. 12:15, University of Texas in Austin. 12:30, Honors Scholars Program for Montgomery College presentation. Please make sure you have signed up in advance by using Naviance to attend this visit.
The Hispanic College Fair will be held on Wednesday, October 29th in the Activity Center in Boher Park in Gaithersburg. There will also be a college fair for historically black colleges and universities on Saturday, October 18th at Mount Calvary Baptist Church in Rockville. Attention sophomores, please pick up your class t-shirts if you haven't already. If it isn't picked up by October 2nd, you will not be able to claim it. So hurry up to room 262 before or after or during 4th and 6th period. Thanks. Now to a Hispanic Heritage Month video.
National Hispanic Heritage Month. Recognition of the contributions and important presence of the Hispanic and Latino Americans to the United States. Hispanic Heritage Month goes back to 1968 on September 15th, the anniversary of the independence of five Latin American countries, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua. Hispanics have a strong commitment to family, faith, work, and service. Approximately 39% of the people in the United States are of Hispanic or Latino heritage. Some examples of Hispanic culture are las piñatas, quinceañeras, and mañanitas. Las piñatas are brightly colored ornaments in which young children often have at birthday parties. Quinceañeras are large celebrations of a female's 15th birthday, which marks the transition into adulthood. Mañanitas are the traditional Mexican birthday songs. All of these factors and others come together to make up the Hispanic culture and traditions. They play a significant part in the United States.
The SAT word of the day was essay, which means to be or exist.
And the quote of the day is, when you wake up in the morning, you have two choices, to go back to bed and sleep or wake up and chase those dreams.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise.
Have a great day, Wooten.
Yeah.